had 5W-30 oil in it. The driver had some minor injuries and being transported to the hospital now with EMS. We had Baghdad Fire, Skyline Fire, he's been fired out here. DOT and DEP is on the way. We're going to get a contractor to come out here and clean it up. We do have one lane open westbound. We're using emergency lane to get around the crash. Both eastbound lanes are open. So just be patient with everybody.